lucky right from the get-go to have Specialized come straight on board and Lululemon to follow shortly after, and from the beginning having two great sponsors supporting us really made it easier to get everything else to work.
We found out that the team was not going to be returning for the upcoming season. Immediately Mike stepped up to support them, and I got a few emails from him. It seems like we can keep the women's team. We've got to keep the women's team.
The riders were, of course, excited from the very beginning. They wanted to stay together after having such a strong year. This is something a little bit different. They've always been part of a men's team, which has so many advantages as well, but now it's all about them.
It's really exciting for us to be partnered with Lululemon. Not only is the brand awareness of their brand extremely high with athletic females, they're also a very aspirational brand that is very in alignment with Specialized core values. They're also a brand that has done a really great job of inspiring women to take up new sports, whether it's yoga, running, or any of the other sports that they've gotten into. And for us, it's great because we hope that it will provide an opportunity for more women to see cycling as a new sport for them.
We got a call this summer from our good friends at Specialized, whom we met a few years ago working with some of the men's teams, and they presented this opportunity to work with the top team in the world for women's. And once we understood that it was a real possibility, we just jumped on it. A lot of the women that we work with are now into road riding more than they've ever been. And you've just seen that in our locker room, in the office, there's a hell of a lot more bikes than there was a year ago. And there's three times as many as there were 2 years ago. So cycling's taking off. And to be able to work with a really cool partner like Specialized, to get access to all these international athletes in an Olympic year was something that we couldn't pass up.
The goal that we came up with is a pretty lofty goal, but it's to revolutionize women's cycling. And we think that we'll know we're successful when the awareness of cycling in general reaches more females than ever before.
We all think that we can do something to elevate the sport a little bit, or get more people on bikes, or get more women involved in the sport, and get more attention into women's sport, and that's what we plan to do.
I think it's really exciting partnering with Specialized and Lululemon, because I do think they are both trying to build the growth, or help the growth of women's cycling. They see us as individuals that are going to come together and make this incredible team.
We've got 75% of the same riders as we had last year. Of course, we've got Inigoko Teutenberg, who's kind of the unnamed captain of the team, the most experience.
If you put a number on my back, I go race, and I'm not just going to be a pack filler. If I have a number, I race, and that's what I do, and I hope to inspire the girls myself.
Evelyn Stevens, great American rider.
We go from the gun, you know, and so I think it makes for good racing, and there's just a ton of talent out there right now.
We've brought Clara Hughes on, and she's unbelievable. She's a real motivator. She leads by example. One of the most celebrated athletes in women's sport.
There's so many women on this team that, you know, I really admire, and I know I can learn from, and I think I can also contribute a lot to the team with experiences I've had and the racer that I am.
New team, new sponsor, so I think that's pretty excited. So I think that gives a good like motivation boost for everybody trying to go out there, and as I said, not having that pro tour team behind you where, like, you know, if you don't race that well, then they'll probably make up results and vice versa. So we don't have that anymore.
The most beautiful thing is that they could stay together, because it looked like we had to break down with this team. But lucky-wise, we found new sponsorship to continue in this very important year with the Olympic Games in London.
My major goal is the Olympics in London, and I want to have the race of my life there. I want to ride beyond anything I've ever done in the past, and I've had a lot of success in cycling, but I don't feel like I've reached my true potential, and you know, there's no doubt in my mind that I have everything I need to realize that this year.
I think we probably have like 9 possible people go to the Olympics. I mean, some will be track, some will be road. Everybody knows what they have to do, but there's not really that much talk about it yet because it's just, you know, everybody knows what to focus on next year and we all want to go to the Olympics.
It's the Olympic year, so it's a big year. And actually, I think most of the women on our team are really vying for spots in the different countries. I'm on the long team, but there's a lot that I have to do well to get onto the actual Olympic team. I would love to be selected for the team this year.
I think we represent just strong, powerful, confident, competitive women. And I think we're also beautiful women. So I think that we're going to be able to inspire multiple generations of females. And that is what motivates me the most. What an incredible opportunity as a female.